Alec died. My face got frozen. I don't know what's going on with my face again. Today I get to be playing a Skit Animation. My face got broken. Let's go to the great game. I don't know what it is. Guess I'll do up jumping. There we go. It's just a level one. There you go. As easy as that. No. Okay, I guess.
Make sure to write this thing along.
Yeah. What's wrong with my face, kid? Jesus, golly. guys. Okay, guys, we're gonna do this eventually. Kidding me? This is the game I literally just created. It's harder than it's supposed to. In the wall, like, bonk, and I need to stop from happening. I'm trying to whisper, then I realize I don't even need to, then I realize I died. I'm bad at game. This is hard. I'm not gonna be doing this. Tilt your device. Why is this just like games? But what? Why is this just like other games? This is just like other games. I mean, it's kind of relatable because it did.
Oh, that's creeping.
Thank you.
First of all, load on this. Load on the brightness. And put on the orange thing I told you about. Screen filter.
My dude's too funny. The funniness
up. Are you willing to go to sleep now? How come you're here laughing and stuff like that around me when you're not gonna sleep?
Okay. Guys,
don't sleep. Jonathan, I don't know why you're here if you're not gonna go to sleep.
Dude, why am I here? Because Dad's not home.
Where is he?
Getting drinks. Come on, guys, I need pauses.